Hey guys, welcome to my first Roblox scripting tutorial. In this video, I'll be showing you how to make a color changing block with Click Detector. Let's get started. So first, let's get a block into the workspace, and this will be our color changing block. Now, if we play the game, you'll notice that it's just a block, can't click it. Doesn't do anything at all. So we first need to right click part, insert object, and add a click detector. Now if we play the game, you'll notice that whenever our cursor hovers over the block, it will change into a hand pointer. So you can see it changes into this hand pointer thing. Now if we click it, still, nothing happens. We still need to script this block. So, let's go into the part, right-click part, insert object, script. In this script, go and type and here we have our script. It's not very long. I'll give you a few seconds to copy it down. And it will be in the description too. So I'm just gonna exit out the script here. And I'm gonna play the game. And now if we play the game, it should work. So whenever we click it, it should change colors. So, as you can see, it's changing colors. It's working. And, yeah, that's it. That'd be the end of our video here. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed, leave a like. Maybe subscribe. Comment, hey, I like these videos. Please make more. And I will. That's it.